गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू यू इन DSS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. माई सेल्फ सरोज श्रीवास्तव एंड टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू रीड ए न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 8, ए ट्रीट फॉर मॉस्किटो. स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज गिवेन सम कन्वर्सेशन ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर. ब्लड टेस्ट. रजत इज बैक एट स्कूल टूडे. ही हैड बीन अबसेंट फॉर मेनी डेज. How are you now? asked Aarti. I am all right, Rajat replied softly. Jaskirat, you must have played a lot while you were at home, Rajat. Who want to play when you have fever? On top of it, I had to take a bitter medicine. I even had a blood test. Jaskirat, a blood test? Why? It must have been very painful. स्टूडेंट्स, पेनफुल मीन्स डिस्ट्रेस, आइदर फिजिकल और मेंटल. रजत, एक्चुअली व्हेन द नीडल प्रिक्ड माय फिंगर. स्टूडेंट्स, प्रिक्ड मीन्स टू मेक ए स्मॉल होल इन ए सरफेस ऑफ समथिंग. इट फेल्ट लाइक एन आंट बाइट. दे टुक टू और थ्री ड्रॉप ऑफ ब्लड एंड सेंट इट फॉर टेस्टिंग. That's how we came to know that I had malaria. Students, malaria is a disease. Nancy, but you get malaria when a mosquito bite you. Rajat, yes, but we find out by the blood test. Jaskirat, there are a lot of mosquitoes in my house these days, but I did not get malaria. Nancy, who say that every mosquito bite causes malaria. Malaria is spread only by the disease carrying mosquito. Aarti, all mosquito look the same to me. Rajat, there must be some difference. Friends, here is given two picture. First picture is the sample of blood test and second laboratory where blood is going to test. Taking the blood on the glass slide for test, malaria spread through a female mosquito, Anopheles. Second, Dr. Mariam looking at the blood slide under the microscope. Students, microscope is the instrument that make things look 1,000 times bigger. The detail inside the blood can be seen clearly. There are some microscopes which make things look even more bigger than this one. Nancy, did they take the blood from the place where the mosquito had bitten you, Rajat? Of course not. How do I know when and where the mosquito bite me? Nancy, but how could they find out that you had malaria by your blood test? Do you think they could see something in the blood? Students, after reading this chapter, you can reply this answer. Find out first. Do you know anyone who had malaria? Students, do you know any person who had been suffered from malaria? Write their name. How did they find out what they had malaria? It was found by blood test. And third, what problem did they have on having malaria? A person who shows symptom like fever with chills and rhizos is known as this person have malaria. Fourth, what other disease can be caused by mosquito bite? Dengue, chikungunya, etc. disease can be caused by mosquito bites. In which season in malaria more common? Why do you think this happened? In rainy season, malaria is common because of rainwater fill everywhere near our houses. What do you do in your house to protect yourself from mosquitoes? Also, find out from your friend about what they do. The students, to protect yourself from mosquito, firstly, we clean our house एंड डू नॉट स्टोर रेनी वाटर नियर आवर हाउसेस. सेकेंड, यू यूज मॉस्किटो नेट, क्वाइल एट्सेट्रा. लुक एट द रिपोर्ट. लुक एट द रिपोर्ट ऑफ द ब्लड टेस्ट गिवेन हियर. विच वर्ड्स इन द रिपोर्ट हेल्प अस टू नो दैट द पर्सन हैज मलेरिया. स्टूडेंट्स, लुक दिस रिपोर्ट, रजत ब्लड टेस्ट रिपोर्ट. हियर इज इन सेकेंड लाइन गिवेन, फीवर विथ सेल्स एंड रेजर्स हेल्प अस टू नो दैट द पर्सन हैज मलेरिया. मेडिसिन फॉर मलेरिया. From early time, the dried and powdered bark of the cinchona tree was used to make a medicine for malaria. Earlier people used to boil the bark powder and strain the water which was given to patient. Now, tablets are made from this.